start with an in-depth consultation to best assess your client's hair type and needs. Diagnose their hair texture and condition to create their personalized copyright care regime. Apply split-end repair cream as the cutting lotion, distributing from the roots to the ends of the hair. Take a horseshoe section at the high point of the recession area. Starting at the centre back, comb and elevate the hair to 90 degrees and blunt cut from a shorter to longer perimeter. Continue with curved vertical sections. Using the same technique, continue to remove weight while leaving the perimeter soft from the back towards the sides. In front of the ear, leave the perimeter slightly disconnected to maintain weight through the outline. Note the change of hand and body position and repeat the same technique on the other side. Next, take a central vertical section from the crown to the front hairline. Comb and elevate the hair 90 degrees to the top of the head and blunt cut from short to long from the crown towards the fringe. Work with diagonal back sections through the remaining hair at the top. Comb and elevate 90 degrees to the round of the head and cut square to the head shape to maintain length through the top. Overdirect the hairline back to maintain the length through the fringe. Repeat the same technique on the opposite side. Blow-dry the hair smooth using a TG Pro medium round brush. point cut into the ends of the hair to soften and personalize the shape.